If you say someone has balls, it's like saying they have guts. But it's not a perfect comparison. Because you can have a gut feeling. And that's something you trust, but you can't really translate that. You can't be like, I think we should go to the party. I can feel it in my balls. I've got a ball feeling. Let's do this. No, I think you should see a doctor. I don't think...